Namaste students, in today's video class I will show you how to format the text in each slide. In previous video classes I have given the description how to insert slide and how to insert text boxes. In the slides, in the text box we can write different text. This text can be formatted through different commands that we have already used in MS Word, like bold, italic, underline, then changing font, font size, font color, and alignment. All these commands we have already learned in MS Word. The same application we will do in MS PowerPoint through the slides. So today's class we have the topic inserting word art, how to insert pictures and clippers into a slide. I will show you these all applications with a practical example. So today children, I will make a presentation about winter season. In this presentation, I have created only one slide. The presentation having only one slide now. I will create the presentation with five slides. Now winter season, the heading of the slides can be inserted through word art. How to insert word art? You have to go to insert tab. From home tab, you have to go to insert tab. Then click on word art. From here, you can choose any design. Suppose I am choosing this design. So a text here. From here you can type the heading as winter season. See the differences of text editing and formatting. Here I have not formatted anything on this text, but through word art we can improve our heading. So after creating the word art, you just move the winter season at the top. Thus the placeholder comes at the top of the slide. Now another placeholder is here for putting the subtitles. So I just with the mouse I enlarge the placeholder. Now here I can put pictures or different text. So inserting word art. Word art is used to insert the attractive text in the slide. To insert word art text, the steps are given over here. We have followed the steps. Step 1, click the insert tab on the ribbon. From ribbon we have already clicked the insert tab. Then click word art from the text group. A gallery appears. This is called the gallery, from where we have chosen this type of word art. And through different word art style. Then step 3, select the style of your choice. You get a word art text box on the slide. So this is how we can insert the word art. Step 4, replace the text in the text with your own text and click the outside of it. So I have typed winter season and replaced the click the text box. This text has been replaced. In the next placeholder, see the cursor is blinking in the middle of the slide. So I want to change the alignment of the text to the left aligned. So I will click on the left alignment and the cursor will move to the left side. Now I will write few lines about winter season. Let's start. Number 1. Winter is very cold and chilly season. Let's write. I have written the line. Winter is very cold and chilly season. Then I press enter key. See, number 2 point arrived. Now I can put a line. The wind becomes very soft and cool. So the wind becomes very soft and cool. Now see, the placeholder is very small, that's why the line, though the line is very small line, but it comes into the next line. So I just increase the placeholder size so that the line can be adjusted in one line. Now after clicking the end of the line, I just press enter, then number 3 point will arrive. Let's write another sentence. So next line I have added, winter season gives us many fruits like apples, oranges, papayas, etc. Next line, I will write 5 lines about this winter season. Now I have added 2 more lines. People wear warm clothes and drink hot coffees. Winter is a blessing. It is very necessary for us. So this is the 5 lines. I made 1 slide in this presentation. Now I will add a new slide where I can put pictures. So see, different types of slides are here. I will choose the title and content this slide. So here I can put the heading with same way border. Go to border and take another style. Now put the heading as more about winter. Then you need to move the placeholder, which including in the border, into here and delete this placeholder. You can check that whenever we are clicking, our 4 arrowed portion is selected. That placeholder you can either delete or move from this place. In the next slide, we were going to insert pictures. You can make your presentation more attractive by inserting pictures. You may use any of the following options to insert the picture in your slide. The options are pictures from the clipboard and pictures from file. So, inserting pictures from clipboard. Microsoft PowerPoint 2010 contains drawing, photographs, sounds and videos and other media files that calls are clips that you can insert, and you can use it in your presentation. We can insert the clippers through our websites also. Let's have insert a clipper into our presentation winter season. So in this slide, see, here you can insert a table. This is inserting a bar chart. This is for smart art graphics. This is for insert picture from file. And this is a clipper. So first I am going to show you how to insert the clipper. Click over here. A box appear, image group. Here you can add the clippers. You can put the search for option as winter and then click on go. So many pictures or clippers are coming. So from here I have chosen this. Then see, the picture inserted into the slide. So click the insert tab on the ribbon, then click on the clip art from the image group, and clip art task pane appears on the right hand side of the window. Step 3. Type the name of the picture you want to search in the search for box. For example, I have typed here winter and get so many pictures related with the topic winter. And then I have chosen one picture from there. So many pictures about winter. From here I have chosen one picture. Then click on the go button. The picture is getting inserted into the slide. This is how we can insert a clip art. Then I am going to put a new slide into my presentation. So click on the home tab, then go to the new slide and take another type of slide, that is two content. So this type of slide I have chosen. Now I will put some heading over here. Now our third slide is about winter is fun. So I will change the heading with the attractive way. Select the heading, then click on the bold, then change the font color with some bright colors like red color, winter is fun. Then you can change the font style also. This way you can change, so it looks attractive. Now I just want to put some pictures from file, that is insert pictures from file. So winter means we all know that it's about Santa Claus to get a gift from Santa. So a picture of Santa is downloaded into the computer. From here I have chosen the picture and click on the insert tab, then the picture get inserted into the slide. Then you can enlarge the picture of Santa who gave us lots many gifts. And from the next section we can insert another picture. That we all know that winter means fun, means picnic, going outside with the families, friends. So we can insert a picture of picnic. So these two pictures represents a winter, that we can go outside for picnic with the family. So this is how we can insert pictures from my computer file. So inserting pictures from file, you can insert a saved image on your slide. How to insert? To insert pictures from file, follow the given step. Click insert tab, then click picture from the images group. The insert picture dialog box appears. Choose the picture file you want to insert, then click on the insert button. The picture gets inserted into your slide. So this is how we can insert the picture. See, I have made three slides. One more slide I will include to finish the winter season. One more slide inserted into the presentation, that is about winter fruits and vegetables and about winter flowers. So winter season is a gift of God. During winter we get to see fruits and vegetables and flowers. So I just omit the and over here, I put comma, and here fruits, vegetables and flowers. So after that I have inserted two pictures about the winter fruits and vegetables. And this is all about our presentation about winter. Now in my presentation which I have created and displayed over here, winter season having four slides. Now we are going to do the slideshow to representing our total presentation. So from keyboard you can press F5 and you can see the full screen of our presentation. This is what viewing slide show. So from the beginning of the slide you can see the slides. Then you will click on the next and you will see the next slide. Then click on the next or click from the mouse left click button, then also you can go to the next slide. So this is all about creating a presentation and viewing the presentation through slideshow. Now if we want to save the presentation, then click on the file tab at the leftmost corner, then click on save as. Then you can click the presentation in my document and give the name as winter season, then save. So this presentation name changed with winter season. This is how we can save the presentation. Now from the right side, if we click on close button, then the presentation get off. So we exit from the presentation. Now again, if I want to open the presentation, go to MS PowerPoint. First click on the MS PowerPoint, then go to the file open. Here I have saved the PowerPoint presentation in the document. See, it is already saved with winter season name. Then you choose the presentation to open, then click on open, then your presentation will get open. This is how we can open an existing presentation. So here are the steps. Click on the file tab, click on the open option from the backstage view of open dialog box. Then select the file to be opened, then click open button. You can also open the file directly by clicking the its name on the recent presentation. Where you have saved from there also, if you double click over the presentation, then also you can click the or open the presentation. Hope you have understand how to create a presentation and save it, then reopen it as an existing presentation. So this is the end of the video class. Namah Shivaya.